What's up, everybody? C.R. Buick here for your Thursday, May 9th market crash update. So you can see here we got the usual suspects. So we start with Ibra. Team of the season came out yesterday, the most consistent. So you Messi down at 899, didn't even sell. Xabi down at 37K. Robin 206. Ribery didn't sell at 450. Here we have a Messi that went for 890. Xabi at 34 didn't sell, or 33,750, whatever you want to call it. Iniesta, 35K. Ronaldo, 1,036,000. Pretty low for him. 460 for Ribery. Neymar, 68,500. Big dip on him. Ribery again, 455. And then some active ones. Here we got Robin with about 2 minutes left, about 206. Delafu or Delafu, Gerard Delafu. I don't know how to pronounce it. I actually got hype thinking I could flip this guy because he had so much hype. I got home for lunch yesterday and I grabbed him for 600 something, thinking I could relist him because he was selling for over seven and no one bought him. So I built a team around him, which I'll show you later in the video. But, you know, 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot, some crazy stats for a silver, no doubt about it. So we see Messi here with about 13 minutes left, sitting at 840 right now. So he'll probably go for about 860. We got about 15 minutes left on this Delafu, and he's at 472. He'll probably get closer to that 550 to 600 range by the time the auction's up. Javi Martinez, the highest rated player in the two teams that came out, sold for 197 bid. Team of the week, Striker Hulk, going for a little under 300. That was the cheapest one I saw this morning. He'll probably keep going down. He looked pretty common. And then Captain America, Landon Donovan, for about 100K. So he's got some pretty crazy stats on him, too. So anyway, here's a team that I made. I made a Spanish silver team. I've had Jesse Rodriguez before, so I knew he was good. But then I got on Foothead, people said Aspas or Iago Aspas was like the best silver striker they'd ever used. So I tried him out and he did not disappoint. He was awesome. And then we see Delafu and then Koke over here, or Coke, however you pronounce it. This guy, I've only played 3 or 4 games with this team, but this guy, the ball absolutely sticks to his foot. It's insane. His dribbling doesn't look that high, but man, he just really, really good. So, and we got Miguel Rico. So let's go look at the in-game stats for these guys real quick. For the blue guys, so Koke, or Coke, I'm not sure how you pronounce it. 91 ball control, 84 curve, 86 long pass. Pretty crazy. 83 short pass, 85 shot power, and actually 66 stand tackle, so that's pretty good. 3-star skills, which is kind of a letdown, but 4-star weak foot and good medium work rate, so he stays where he's supposed to in the middle of the field. Not the biggest guy in the world, but he gets the job done. It's really hard to track him down when he has the ball. The ball sticks to his foot. It's crazy. Physical attributes on this guy are nuts. Look at that. 80 agility, 83 balance, 88 reactions. Decent strength. His mental attributes are pretty good for a silver too, all in the 70s. So now we can go look at Delafu. Look at that. 99 curve, 92 dribble, 98 free kick. And his ball control is actually only 83, which is kind of surprising based on his other face card stats. But man, this dude, he is fun to use for sure. I haven't had enough experience. 99 penalties on this guy. Are you kidding me, EA? 99 penalties for a silver guy? 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot, high attacking work rate, medium defensive work rate. So he stays where he needs to stay. I kind of wish it was high-low, but it's not bad. He does seem to drift a little randomly. But anyway, guys, now it's up to you, you know, what you want to do. If you want to, you've seen where the prices have gone. Look at the physical attributes on this guy, by the way. 94 acceleration, 99 agility, 95 sprint speed. Crazy. Awesome reactions. Again, like a lot of these young, skinny guys, the strength lets them down, but that's all right. Too bad. Mental attributes are actually really low. I was surprised when I saw that. I don't know if they just screwed up or whatever compared to Coke. I mean, it's like night and day. But anyway, guys, it's kind of up to you now. You know what you want to do. If you want to go in and buy the players you've been keeping your eye on, wait a week or so. You know, the prices will dip when the big teams come out in a couple of weeks, the BPL and the Liga teams. So it's really up to you. But I pick up the guys I want. I'll use this team for a while and I'll probably sell them before the big teams come out. Try to recoup some of my coins before this guy drops too much more. He'll probably settle in the 400K range because he's silver and he looks pretty rare. There's only two on the market. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll try to get one up again tomorrow. Talk to you later. Peace.